Man volunteer at Severna Park High is facing charges tonight, accused in a child sexual abuse case from last year. A former student told Anne Arundel County Police back in October they were involved with Wilbur Hildebrand and sent naked photos to him. Detectives searched his home and took several electronic devices for evidence. Hildebrand was arrested yesterday. He's now facing sexual abuse of a minor and other related charges.